On this particular problem, what we're trying to do is actually manipulate the formula so that we can come up with a general formula for time. So we're starting with distance equals rate times time. And for part A, we're asked to solve the formula for t. So to solve the formula for t, we take the basic formula, d equals r times t. And then to undo that multiplication, we're going to divide both sides by r. So we go ahead and take the formula, we divide both sides by r and come up with a general formula for t. So in part A, we're asked to manipulate the formula so that we end up with time equals distance divided by rate. And then in part B, we're given specific numbers for the distance. We're covering a distance of 90 miles. So we take the 90 miles for the distance and we plug that in at an average rate. So the rate given now is 60 miles per hour. And we can take 90 divided by 60 and find that the time it would take is 1.5 hours.